Welcome to UL Arena in Limerick. On day one of our tournament, we had almost 200 competitors in two different age categories, from 14 to 17 years cadets and in 18 years plus adults, both male and female, colour belts and black belt competitors. And that included a lot of our national team who are going for selection for the World Championships, which take place next May in Italy.
Well, for the ITA itself, it's a great event. We're here every year. UL itself is always a fantastic venue. I think each year we've got bigger and bigger. I think it's like 640 competitors this year. So as a national event, it nearly tends to have international status.
This is a massive event for the ITA, and as president of the ITA, I'm so happy to be able to stand here to do this interview. We have with us the Irish Martial Arts Commission, the governing body for martial arts in Ireland, and we have our accredited coaching instructors. Every instructor is now a level one coach at least in all our schools. So we know we have a good pedigree, and we have a good place to go with our Taekwondo.
Live your life, follow you. Strength and strife, follow you. When it's gone, then it's gone. So live as long.
We're here at the 13th ITA Irish Cup, and I'm fulfilling two roles here. So I'm here with my own club, Shannon Taekwondo Club, and I'm also here as one of the national team coaches and selectors. So this tournament is one of the three very important tournaments for us each year because it lets us see all of our national team competitors against their own home competition and against competition coming in from abroad. And it's a test for them so we can see how they've progressed, how they've developed since the last tournament, and see what they're going to be like towards the next championships. So we're building up at the moment for the World Championships, which is going to be on in Gisolo in Italy in May of next year. So with any luck, we'll have a very, very strong squad. Last World Championships, we finished second overall. We have a lot of those competitors still training with us and still competing. So we're very hopeful that we can at least maintain a top three placing that time.
And on day two of the ITA Irish Cup, we had well over 400 competitors all competing in the age group 7 to 13 years of age. They were competing in three different disciplines. We had ITF patterns, we had sparring competition, as well as special technique. And we look forward next year to hopefully welcoming a lot more international competitors to our event.
As my world turns, the heart beats, not only in my chest, but the heart in the street. So when they feel this, they feel me, but I can't feel nothing outside these great beats. I am from the city of evil, came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Exception shows me every day I'm being rough, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Let it be known I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on the mother that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill.
I hear voices in the air, hearing loud and clear.
It's a boom. Waking up sweating from the stress of being caged down. Everything I write is played out. Like, what is this? Tear the whole page out. Man, I come from holes in the wall, but they don't know the past. Even if I told them it all, they wouldn't know the half. So maybe I fill up my luggage with all of these dreams. I'm putting a black coat in my black chucks and nothing in my jeans. And just one to the day calm like Rocky's movie scene. And like I'm on top of the world, look off the screen like this is me. This is chaos. Crucified by the public without the nails. Do or die in my city, but clearly I never fail. Lost myself in the game when I found myself in a sale. Then I found myself in the fame when I lost myself in the pills. And they cannot mess with me still. See them boys and they winning. Underdogs of the year. Cleveland boys in the building. It's a steal and I'm taking this to the top. And when I leave, the whole world drop. Lace up, kill.
Really, really good and enjoyable couple of days. Big tournament, pretty much the bones of 600 competitors. And everything has run pretty much as we'd hope. It's been to schedule, it's been hopefully pretty much injury free. And I think everybody that we've spoken to so far has enjoyed themselves, so it's been a good weekend for us.
It was another fantastic event for the Midwest Taekwondo Schools who hosted this Irish Cup 2014. And once more we proved that the tournaments that we hold here in the ITA are second to none. A great success of a weekend for everyone concerned, and I'm delighted to be part of it.
We have the government-recognised ITF in this country. We're endorsed by IMAC, which is the governing body for martial arts. We had ages from 8 years of age, yellow belt and above, right up to adult, up to 50 years of age, competing over the 2 days.
We've experienced umpires here today, and just make sure that the competition runs smoothly and efficiently, and also that we make sure that people will come back to our tournament next year and continue growth of these tournaments.
I'm from the Netherlands. I'm from Sportschool Timkeul. We are situated in Delft, actually. And we decided to come to the Irish Cup because we were hearing it was a good quality tournament. And so far, it's going quite good. So we like the judging. We like the atmosphere here. It's very friendly, but also very competitive. So so far, we're doing good. And we like being here.
I come to compete to the Irish Cup because the great level of Ireland. And is a very good competition. So I really enjoy this competition. Thank you.
So I'd like to express my gratitude and my thanks to everybody, for all the competitors, for the umpires, for the organizers, the tournament committee and the umpire committee.
To our referees, our coaches and our parents that are bringing the kids along here this weekend. And thank you all for making it a fantastic tournament.